The Blues were hoping to clinch a playoff spot tonight. They could do it with a win over the Ducks and an LA Kings loss out on the West Coast. Early first period, Blues paid tribute to David Backes. This might be his last game of his career. The crowd gave him an extended standing ovation. Backes did his best to fight back the tears. He was a first-class act during his long career here. Only Brian Sutter was captain of the Blues longer than David Backes. Blues trailed.